You're breathing funny. Is it your heart? You could be having a heart attack, Mike.
No.
Let's lay down.
No.
Let's lay down.
Are you cold?
Yeah, because I'm lying on the ground.
Come on, I'm going to warm you up. It's okay.
Derry.
It's okay.
Are you all right?
Doctor says it's stress.
Sorry. Did he prescribe anything for you?
Yeah, jogging.
What are you so stressed about?
Money is tight.
This boiler sucks.
How much to fix it?
$6,000.
Holy. My law practice is struggling.
Mr. Poplar has been deemed incapacitated by this court.
Did we win?
And the team is hopeless.
I can't watch this.
Who's that?
You looking for Mr. Poplar?
He's my grandfather. I came to live with him.
I don't have a grandson.
Yeah, you do.
Okay.
Does your mom even know you're here?
She's at a clinic or something. She doesn't care about me.
She's a druggie. I'm not sending him back there.
So what do we do?
Go to Ohio and beat the crap out of his mom.
Kyle here is going to be working out with us for a little while.
Have you ever wrestled before?
A little.
I don't think we can teach him anything.
Can you give me a slap?
Okay, like that?
It's a little harder.
Why did Daddy hit Kyle?
I have no idea.
Kid's got man strength, dude.
Man strength? What's it like to be as good as you are?
It feels like I'm in control of everything, you know?
Must be nice.
Mom, what are you doing here?
This kid really hates his mother more than I hate my ex-wife.
You can't let her take me back to Ohio.
Mike?
This kid's got a chance to do something special. Maybe even change his life.
Yes!
I want to see my son!
Give him a call. You got his number.
No! What, are you freaking mind?
I did not think that it would get this complicated. You stay in this, okay?
This is your place. This is your place. You control it. Remember, you control it.
Win-win.